What's up, guys? It's Killer Cam, aka C Money, and welcome to Cam Tube. I'm back at it with another one, y'all. And this your boy, Rice Gum. I'm doing a reacting to. So let's get right into it, guys. Oh, yeah, before I start, it's about these kids must be stopped, because these kids must be stopped. And your boy Rice, gonna tell you how it is. Let's do it.
Yo, what is up, guys? Your boy Rice going back for another video. And before I want to start what I want to talk about this video, I just want to say, my last video got 900 comments, and I was reading through all of them. Once again, I read all comments, and a lot of the comments were just like, Rice Gum, do more, man, keep going, these are funny. And, you know, just all these positive comments. I just want to say thank you, because it's 2 a.m. right now, and I'm up recording, because basically you guys are just pushing me to my full potential. Mm-hmm. But yeah, today's video is going to be a little bit more serious. I know most of my videos are, you know, pretty humorous and funny and stuff like that, but yeah, I just really wanted to spread some awareness for you guys that there's people out there that must be stopped. I found out about this new app called Musical.ly, and it seems pretty cool. You know, I was looking through it and stuff like that. I feel like what it is. It's similar to Vine, if you heard of that. It's where you record yourself, but this app is more focused on lip syncing, you know, singing along to music and dancing around it. It seemed like a cool concept and stuff like that. But I was just scrolling through and just lurking this new app, and I noticed that a lot of the users on this app are like really, really young. Like, when I say really young, I mean like 11, 12, 13, like that age group. It's like, like middle schooler. And there's nothing wrong with that, you know, it's just how kids like to spend their time nowadays. And the app is, you know, a sick app. So as I was scrolling down this app, I was realizing that like there's something terribly wrong with this app, and I was wondering if the parents of the kids knew that these kids were doing these type of stuff online. I was making a video about this. You guys are probably like, let's go, new video, yeah, and shit like that. But I'm just gonna warn you, starting now, things are gonna start going downhill. I mean, just these type of videos I'm about to show you guys can literally scar you for life.
Rice Gum.
Alright, guys, so I'm back on this shitty webcam, but it is what it is. Anyways, you usually watch these type of Musical.ly's on your phone, but since it's so hard to set up and stuff, I just saved them down to my computer. So, let's just begin. I mean, we got each other. Alright, man. I don't know if you guys heard it. This fucker just said, I'll be drunk texting you. I did some research. This fool is 13. He'll be drunk texting. I didn't even text at the age of 13, let alone drunk text. I mean, I don't know if he knows what that means by drunk texting. I mean, yeah, you guys are like, Rice, man, he's just a little kid hanging, you know, just trying to make some good videos. I mean, it gets worse, but I mean, just seriously though, drunk texting, come on, there's so many songs to pick from.
Yeah.
Like, you can do, hey, I just met you, you know what I mean, just like, call me maybe, you know, just all these nice, happy songs, but this fool decides to do drunk texting, seriously. Pull up skirt, get in the right, left hand is steering, the other is gripping your thigh. What? Dude, he can't even drive. Chicks is ridiculous. Conversations is frivolous. Man, fuck all these bitches. I am a polygamist. Playing with my pussy. I am just that boy. I mean, we could have went shop. Wait. Did she just say that she's about to play with her pussy? Yeah, all right, so I once again did some research.
Oh, my goodness.
She just turned 13.
Wow.
And she's playing with her pussy.
What? Bruh, that's just nasty.
Does her mother know that she just said this? Alright, so when I was 13, dude, it was like Transformers, G.I. Joe,
I know, for
Hot
real,
Wheels, and she's over here playing with her pussy. Number one to be a boss ass bitch. Never let a clown nigga try to play you. If he play you, then rule number two. Fuck his best friends and make them yes men. And get a dick pic and then you press send. And send a red heart and send a kiss. I think she just said, if anyone tried to play you, fuck her best friend or something. Alright, once again, she's 13. Alright, if anybody in the comments says, if she's 13, I'm 13, you fucking knock it off right now. Like, you knock it off.
Wow.
I don't know about you guys, but by watching these, I'm kind of dizzy right now. Like, I've been just watching this, right? And, well, not just her, but, like, it's so much shaking going on.
Yeah, I got a headache.
I'm kind of dizzy, man. Holy, nah, but she needs some chill, cause she's. I mean, is she actually like 13? Because, I mean, she's low-key. Like, she can...
Why is he trying to...
Like, that literally just pissed me off. Like, I want to fight this guy now.
I look here.
Yo, miss me with that gay shit. What the fuck? Yo, everyone that's watching right now is probably pissed as fuck. Because, like you didn't dodge it. Like, you literally
Man, I tried, bro. I seen it, but I tried.
I dodged it. You didn't.
I tried.
Yo, how did his shirt disappear? What the fuck?
Damn. I know you've been, dancing, dancing like you fucking got a reason, dancing like
kids nowadays, man. That was honestly disgusting.
Wow.
I mean, if my parents ever caught me making these type of videos, man, I was wondering,
Afro?
Who are you? It's not what it looks like, I swear.
What it looks like.
I won't do it ever again. I'm sorry.
Gotta beat him. Oh. 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 Wow.
When I was like whipping with the belt or whatever, dude, I think I like hurt my shoulder or something. Like, I was going hard, dude. I mean, if my son, let me catch my son doing this type of shit.
Wow.
But, alright, well, let's keep going, alright? Alright. Drink a little bit, smoke a little bit, pop a little bit. I get fucked up, drink a little bit, smoke a little bit. I mean, not only are these kids promoting drinking and texting, playing with their own pussies, fucking best friends, sexy dancing. This kid wants to go out, like, he's also like 14, 13, something like that, promoting drinking a little bit, popping, as in popping pills a little bit, smoking a little bit. It's just like drugs, man. I mean, once again, so many songs to pick from. All right, well, I guess that is going to conclude our video, but once again, thank you for watching till the end. Appreciate it. If you guys enjoyed the video, which you did, I know you did, thumbs up. Well, I know you enjoyed my reaction, not necessarily like all the kids dancing and shit and doing all this other stuff. But if you enjoyed the video and want some more, please drop a thumbs up. Let's aim for 3K, 3,000. I had a shit ton of comments last video. I read every single one of them. So make sure you comment, man. Whenever I'm bored, car ride, whatever, I'm reading the comments. So thank you for the support lately. It means a lot. But on a serious note, man, these kids must be stopped ASAP. there are so many more songs,
wow.
Not songs, so many more videos that I wanted to show of all these guys,
man.
Like, singing sexual
wow.
shit. But you know, due to copyright reasons, I can only use some parts of some songs. So a lot of the songs that I wanted to, you know, talk over had copyright issues. So I mean, I think it still made a pretty good video. Got my point across that these kids are too young. These kids should be playing with Barbie dolls, not their fucking pussy. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already. You know what to do. All that other shit. You know, I post frequently, so make sure you stay up to date. But if you haven't already, watch my other videos and shit. And we will see you guys. I don't need candles and
tea, just need your body tonight. All right, man. Y'all, I got done watching Rice Gum. These kids must be stopped. These kids must be stopped, man. That boy Rice be killing it, boy. That man be lit to the fullest. And yeah, if y'all like that one, go and hit that like button and subscribe for more content and reactions coming up soon, because there will be more soon. And yeah, peace out, guys. Thanks for watching.